why Gunde is a special film for me and why we have dedicated this film for YSG is because first, this was the last script narration that he heard. I sat in his room for 3 hours and narrated in the whole script. And as soon as the film finished, the only thing that he said to me is, "Tu meri picture bana raha hai." As a child, I always was inspired by YSG's films, from Deewar to Kala Patthar to Mashal. YSG's films were always about the rights and the wrongs. It was about what goes in to create relationships. The whole idea of the right and wrong, idea of identity, and that is where the germ of Gunde came from. Class! A certain kind of charm that coal has. It's called the black gold. As the concept, these two guys have hearts of gold, but because they deal with the coal, that becomes the essence and their identity. They're known as coal stealers. They're known as coal bandits. From the time they're kids to the time they grow up, to the time the film ends, you will always see these kids running. Last time, when did you see a man charred in coal shouting? It was Kala Patthar. And when we went into the coal mines to shoot that, that was the one imagery that I had. It's shot in Ranigunj, which is one of the most active coal belts of Eastern India. Huge infrastructure that we've carried there. There are almost 200 people of crew. When we went into coal mines, it was not very easy to shoot any of that. Because first of all, there is heat. It's almost like 44 degrees Celsius. When the sun shines on that black coal, it rebounds that heat and everyone is sweating. Action! Also, the other factor is that we went in the season when it's retreating monsoon. And I clearly remember one day we were shooting this heavy sequence where Arjun and Ranveer actually break the wall of an open cast mine and come slamming out of the wall. And within like 15 seconds, there is this big one massive black cloud that starts rumbling. Within 5 minutes, it starts pouring. When water rushes into a coal mine, it flushes out everything. Because it's all loose ground, but we all just stuck together. And I remember the same day one of the crew member had the birthday and we celebrated that birthday.
Happy birthday to you. So I tell you what I am. Special rap for Arjun Kapoor because he's done some good things.
We'll all give a very big hand to the sponsor.
All the villages which were around the coal mine, they thought for them it was party time. So every day there were around 15 to 20,000 people who used to gather to see a film shoot. And when they understand there is Ranveer Singh, there's Arjun Kapoor, there's Priyanka Chopra, there's Irfan Khan who's coming, so they're watching film shooting free of money. Were subjected to all kinds of so-called natural barriers that one can face while shooting a film. All these things push you back, but the kind of team that we went in to do what we wanted to do has made it happen so effortlessly. The whole identity of the angry young men, the whole identity of two people standing against the system and saying that if you don't subject the people in the right way, they will always become your enemies. That is the reason of Gunde.